The loved-up couple took in the sights, including the Eiffel Tower, where they stopped to take selfies before asking a tourist to snap them together as they hugged. They have been dating for months, and that certainly seemed true for Katharine McPhee and her beau David Foster. She bent over and kicked her heels up as David snapped away. Katharine donned a thigh-length black jacket over a gray roll-neck sweater, blue leggings and pink sneakers. She pulled a woolly black hat over her brunette tresses. After months of speculation, the pair finally confirmed their relationship with some public displays of affection during dinner at E Baldi in Beverly Hills at the start of December. Now it seems like things might be headed in a serious direction for the pair.